Few technology advances have generated as much excitement among business leaders as AI. Recent research produced by MIT Technology Review Insights in partnership with Microsoft indicates that reducing data, talent, and organizational barriers to achieve scale will take AI to the next level in the manufacturing sector. MIT Technology Review Insights conducted a global survey of senior executives and experts seeking to better understand how manufacturers can accelerate their AI journey. The result? New innovation is on the horizon. Ben Armstrong, Executive Director of MIT's Industrial Performance Center, brings valuable insight on this topic and cites exciting implications to help creative problem solvers make production more efficient, higher quality, and faster.
It starts with a business problem and then working backward, you know, what set of technologies and talents might be able to address this problem. The AI technologies can help individuals learn what's working and what's not so they can do rapid experimentation.
Manufacturers rightly view AI as integral to the creation of the hyper-automated intelligent factory, but these sought-for AI gains are specific to different manufacturing functions. In engineering and design, 58% of survey respondents expected spending growth of more than 10% in the next 2 years, and 43% for factory operations. To take your organization's AI implementation to the next level and unlock new opportunities for innovation, get your game plan started. GameEase and other insights from the manufacturing sector in MIT Technology Review Insights Report and step on the AI accelerator. This is MIT Technology Review.